garbage truck driver has just been freed after getting trapped by live power lines. This is a live look at the scene. We're told the driver was maneuvering the truck when it caused the power pole to snap. Thankfully, he is going to be okay. DTE actually just shut the power off, and the driver was able to get out safely.